Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about supply chain management, the important topic of industrial engineering. What is supply chain management? In short, supply management is a business network covering from buying, making, moving, warehousing to selling. Every business is linked with two chains. One chain is bonded raw material supply chain, means before manufacturing, and another chain is outbound finished good distribution chain, that is after production, means mainly there are two chains or supply lines, before manufacturing and after manufacturing. So meaning supply chain, a network of organization and business process for processing material, transforming raw material into finished product and distributing the finished product to the customer. Means starting from raw material purchasing, then convert into finished product and supply up to customer. This entire line called as a supply chain. And management involved, that is supply chain management involved integration of supplier, then distribution and custom car logistic into one cohesive process, means how to manage this all factors. And this process called as a supply chain management process involved information system that automated the flow of information between a firm and its supplier in order to optimize the planning, sourcing, manufacturing and delivering of product and services. Means we can supply product as well as services to customer, that is this entire process called as a supply chain management process. So according to technical definition or according to Council of Supply Chain Management Professional, that is CSCMP, supply chain management encompasses the planning and management of all activities involved in sourcing, procurement, conversion and logistic management. It also includes the crucial component of coordination and collaboration with channel partners, which can be supplier, intermediaries, third party services provider and customers. Means total integration of all factors from supplier, manufacturer, then warehouser, customer, service provider. Then traditional supply chain management involved all factors such as supplier, then manufacturer, warehouse, retailer, component. But earlier business environmental was highly localized. Most of the raw material were sourced locally and the supply side management was not complicated. So traditional organization set performance goal for each function to be managed in isolation with no or little attention given to an interfunctional relation, means there is only relation between supplier and manufacturer, or supplier to warehouse, or supplier to retailer and retailer to customer only. There is no correlation between or connection between retailer or manufacturer or warehouse to customer or supplier to customer. This is traditional supply chain management, but today's supply chain management, today's highly involved supply chain consists of supplier, warehouses, transporter, manufacturer, distributor, product selling, store, or all are internally connected with each other, means directly source plant vendor connected with customer or inventory warehouses. All factors or parameter are interconnected with each other. This is a modern supply chain management model. Then supply chain management, in short SCM, having certain objective and outcome on the basis of their objective. So there are four stages or four level. We can say first on top strategical planning, then tactical, then next one operational, and after last execution. In strategic level involve what that is established policy, objective and operating footprint related with facilities, inventory, transportation, information source and pricing of product, and same objective converted into outcome, that is which objective, then supply policies or services level and network design. After that, second level, that is how much or develop resources to match supply with demand, means which technique is suitable according to demand, which supply strategy or chain or methods is suitable for existing demand, and outcome based on demand forecast, production, procurement and logistic plan, and inventory target or stock available in plant. Third, that is third level with respect to operational or in production time, that is when where schedule, monitor, follow and adjust production according to demand. Outcome, work center scheduling and inventory or order taking. After that, last level, that is execution level. Do means build or produce product and transport it, and outcome, that is order cycle and material movement to customer or services provided to customer. Benefit of supply chain management. If you follow proper supply chain management, so we can reduce uncertainty and risks in the supply chain. Effect, that is this positively affect inventory level, cycle time, business processes and customer services. Next level, that is it contribute to overall increase in profitability and competitivity advantages, means in short we can increase provide good services with minimum cost, that is increasing profitability, that is profitability. Then there are two basic strategy in supply chain management. First is a push model and second is pull model. So pull model based on which factor supply chain initiated. So in pull model, initiated from customer, that is customization according to customer order, that order received from retailer, then retailer to distributor and distributor to manufacturer and manufacturer to supply, means supply to order to customer. Means in pull model, supply start or initiate this chain from customer, and inversely means it is anticipated that manufacturer produce certain product on the basis of forecast. It is anticipated that customer required that or purchase that when it is available. So push type model start from manufacturing, that is production based on forecast, manufacturer produce certain products on the basis of supply forecast or customer requirement, then pass to distributor, that is inventory based on forecast, then again supply to retailer, that is stock based on forecast, and retailer lastly supply to customer. In both the chain, ultimately product or services supply to the customer, but on the basis of initiate pull model, orders start from customer and customer base, and push type, manufacturer produce product on the basis of forecast. Then certain driven parameters of supply chain management performance, such as facility regarding layouts, then inventory involve inventory policies, then stock, then third, that is transportation, that is movement of raw material, finished product and semi-finished or finished product, and its route. Next, it is information, that is the biggest driver of supply chain performance, affect all the driven directly. Then sourcing function, that outsource like production, store, management of function, etc. And pricing, price associated with goods and services provided by a firm to the supply chain. Next and important, that is the supply chain manage address challenges through several areas. So there are few we discuss or select few area of challenges of supply chain management, that is a supply chain strategy. Next, supply chain planning, supply chain enterprises application, means where to apply that according to demand, according to customer, according to the size of production. Then assess management, procurement, product life cycle management and logistic, that is moving of goods from one place to another place by using transportation, that is nothing but logistic. These are several supply chain management challenges. And lastly, the future internet driven supply chain operates like digital nervous system, means entire parameters, that is distributor, manufacturer, retail or logistic, customer, then virtual manufacturer or supplier, all are interconnected with each other. And this is today's scenario. Order tracking can be done to the small of input material and status update is in real time. So you can give number of example, or we have number of example such as Swiggy, Amazon. We have check order in real time. So this is a best example in supply chain management. So hope so you will like and enjoy this video. Thank you.